favorite thing about being a game designer is I didn't have to pick one subject to specialize in. You know, I'm able to just follow my interests and spend lots of time studying, you know, galactic evolution or urban planning or psychology, whatever it is. And then I just kind of turn that into a toy, into a game. Part of my job is just enjoying exploring the world and letting my interests take me wherever they go. And there are not too many jobs that I think let you do that.